We still have the same master.
You're about to preview a motion picture so extraordinary, it should not be seen until you are emotionally and physically prepared to witness the most forbidden acts of torture. The man could be you, because what will happen to him is the nakedest horror that still exists in our world today. He is about to become the ultimate sacrifice. If you see it once, torture.